All right. Hello, hello. Get him here.
Welcome to the stream. What's your old controller? Let's talk about controller, shall we? Yes, welcome to the stream, and welcome back once again to Ratchet Gladiator. This is stream number 4 now, I believe. There we go. Yeah, I think this is number 4. We're gonna try and finish things up this stream. Whether that's the main story or what, the actual game itself, like all the challenges and whatnot, we'll see how I feel when we get to the end. That could be tomorrow, if this part
drags on too long. Ratchet, there are new challenges available in the Battle Dome. When you are ready, the Battle Dome shuttle can take you there.
Ooh. You know what? Did I put this on set? That's something I'll play at some point, is Simpsons Hit and Run. The only problem is, it's like 15 quid in CEX. Alright, Stygia, and a Miraxis, and then the Liberator Tournament. Let's go to Stygia. I think I'll just rush through these two planets in the final tournament. So we'll finish up the
tonight
main story.
On Fox, it's a very special episode of Dread Zone. Planet Stygia. It's a world ravaged by continual meteor storms. Why, if not for Stygia's powerful defense shield, the entire planet would be decimated in a matter of hours. But somebody dismantled the shield's power supply.
Just what
Who
I thought.
Would do such a horrible thing to the poor people of Stygia?
I wonder.
I don't know, but it sure makes for good reality HV.
Sure it does.
Stay tuned for the hottest episode of Dread Zone yet! And if you live on Stygia, the last one!
So yeah, we'll focus on, like, the main story for this part. And then, like, we'll do the bonus stream either after this or tomorrow. Focusing on like, the, challenges and skills and all that.
Planet Stygia, a beautiful world with pink sand beaches, friendly service, and giant meteor storms pummeling the surface. We're live from the Tempest Control Station thousands of feet above the ground, where powerful meteor shields protect the people below. But not today, because we've turned them off. Can Team Darkstar destroy the jamming devices and save Stygia? Only time will tell in this final round, as the fate of an entire planet rests in their hands.
Ratchet, you will have to use the Landstalker to destroy the power units on either side of the force field. You must hurry. The people of Stygia are in danger.
Starting
marched our pole through some tight spots before.
What am I looking at here?
I mean, I can tell that much. Thank you.
switch over here a second, because Jesus Christ. Wasn't even on the pad for me. That was a waste. That'll do. Apologies for only just noticing that. This was like 20 minutes ago. Control the nodes.
Oh, talk about bad luck! Team Darkstar has damaged the control tower! The shields are down! The shields are down! Was that too dramatic? Looks like Team Darkstar will have to turn on the shields.
Alright, can't afford
annually. It. Too bad that's impossible. They'll need tech bot supercomputers and a big silver key. Alright, I'm kidding about the key, but wouldn't that be great? It would be fun, wouldn't it?
Well, that is an instant level up.
I have a plan. If you can deactivate the lightning collectors, I can manually recalibrate them from here.
Level 9. That's nearly finished.
Face a painful, horrible death. No pressure.
Dark Star is enjoying a brief break in the action. Whoa, look at that, it's almost noon. Time for a virgin Bloody Mary.
What are you doing?
This one's for you, sexy.
Just stay on your side of the pod.
Yikes. While we're near it, I'm trying to load up the bullshit.
Two down. Let's keep up the momentum.
There we go, level 8.
Dishes are done, sir. Sorry, food can't slang.
This is a 9 kill.
He's got a hover ship with no place to go. After recalibrating the lightning collectors, the next step was to hack the control points on the shield's core. Bingo, bango, the shields are up. Too bad the station's core took a direct hit. Too bad the radiation's everywhere. Too bad I said bingo, bango. Who writes this junk?
Sir, Merc and I will go. You brought us this far. We owe it to you.
Thank you.
towards control points. Just make sure you cover us with the hover ship.
Keep us covered, sir. I don't want to go home in a trash bin.
Sucker is still alive. How about you, Juanita?
The Lombax does display an amazing ability to escape with his miserable hide intact, Dallas. So disappointing.
Excellent work, Team Darkstar.
You can't stop a leatherneck. Be adapt and survive.
Dreadzone has launched an all-out assault on the shield generator. If Team Darkstar doesn't fend off the attack, the people of Stygia will be flattened like a pancake with syrup, with butter, and a little orange garnish. Oh, no! Can I have breakfast for dinner? Is that just weird? Oh, right. Stygia, Team Darkstar, and Dreadzone bad guys. Uh-huh, I'm on it.
Hey! Nice! Got a black medal. Hell yeah.
Did it.
Oh, there's no challenges on these two. Bummed me. Alright. Miraxis. I didn't realize there weren't challenges on these two. It's our last planet before the final tournament. Hell yeah. Miraxis.
Superstar contestant has his work cut out for him. His bots have been scattered throughout the prison under heavy guard. To escape, Ratchet will need to free each of the captives, then fight his way through an army of killer robots.
Good. I have no robot friends. Right. What was I gonna do? Let's take a look at this. Let's go with Lightning Storm. Oh dear God.
Hurry, Ratchet.
Let's not go with that. Let's go with Heavy Rain.
Find your combat bots in separate blocks of the prison. Make your way to Alpha Block to release your first bot.
Hey, level 6. Looks like they have a bit more ammo now. Alright, let's prioritize the magma cannon.
Remember, don't try any of this at home. Go to a friend's house.
I'll try at least to finish up a second gun before the final tournament. Might be possible.
Star simply won't give up. Not bad. Ratchet has freed the first bot and he's on his way to Beta Block.
Let's get it on. We need to take down that shocker.
Do you? Emma. On me for the that gun.
I forgot what it's called. Ratchet must capture all three control nodes in the prison yard to unlock the portal to Beta Block.
Boss, you want to find the nodes? Use your map. Suits Juanita. Ratchet comes out of the gate hard and fast, seizing the first node in record time. He's got two more to go. Shows no signs of slowing down. This guy is a walking highlight reel.
But I'm driving. So. Yes, highlight reel. We'll pretend that was an unintentional joke, as opposed to my brain.
Violence, Juanita. I'm gonna call my kids and tell them to stop watching just as soon as I have kids. Atmosphere is tense as Team Darkstar makes their way through Delta Block.
Delta. I'm gonna save them.
They're gonna have to hack those ore blocks before they can open the gate to Delta Block.
I'm hoping that I don't disappear.
Folks, just a reminder, tomorrow is Kick Your Best Friend in the Pants Day. Free popcorn for everyone who participates.
Boss, you sure about that? We could use that turf.
Ratchet's performance has been impressive. I don't believe we've ever had a contestant.
to make it this far through the Meraxes prison.
And I sincerely hope it never happens again.
Oh, this guy should have his own fitness machine, his own shoes, his own fat-burning barbecue!
I really get killed by one of them.
Let me at him! Let me at him! I'll tear him apart!
Is impressed. What I want to know is how Ratchet uses the bathrobe in that suit.
To deactivate them.
Just went down. Oh, too bad. It was the cute one, too.
What do you think, Juanita? Does Ratchet have what it takes to make it through Delta Block and rescue that last combat bot?
The question is, could he do it with a King Amoeboid eating its way out of his underwear? I think we'd all like to find out.
Ratchet, I have spliced through communications. I will be short, as this could be traceable. Stand on the buttons to lower the containment cell. I will try to contact.
Have you ever wondered what's in the special sauce?
There it is, the Vulcan cannon. What's the jackpot mod? Increases the bolts received. Ah, that's quite a good one to have, actually. Flail.
Wow, he's freed the second bot.
Thank you, sir. I'd kiss you, but I don't have lips.
Realize you could fall. Hey, let's do this again.
My trigger finger's getting itchy.
Ratchet, I have spliced through communications. I will be short, as this could be traceable. Stand on the buttons to lower the containment cell. I will try to contact.
Dangerous to be set free. He must be destroyed.
Well, can we give it a different Omega? Or have we got the shock mod? Let's give it acid. So did we get anything else yet? No. You can go back through which one. That's cool. Do we get one now? Nah. We'll leave that. I kind of just want to keep you using it. There's nothing else to close here. Yeah, the flail's kind of close. Plus, this does quite a bit of damage. This could be good to use against the Damn it.
Come on, I need to blow something up.
Ratchet, I have spliced through communications. I will be short, as this could be traceable. Stand on the buttons to lower the containment cell. I will try to contact.
Level 5.
Was without a doubt one of the greatest performances in the history of Dread Zone.
Oh, thank Christ. This is not filming with hope for the match against this hard night at all. Oh, there's two dread challenges on this. But we do need 11,000. So we'll do a checkpoint race.
with a grueling test of reflexes and nerve. Ratchet has two alternatives in this lethal desert race. He can drive through each checkpoint under the time limit, or he can end up splattered across this hellish wasteland like a carton of Lombax yogurt.
Yeah?
Juanita, but where does that leave Dread Zone, huh?
Whatever the outside town was, we did it. Alright, there we go, we've unlocked the Liberator Zone.
Ratchet, you now rank high enough to compete in Battle Dome's Liberator Tournament. Most heroes never finish this one. Be careful.
Wow, thanks for telling me that. Only the strongest and bravest of heroes makes it to this tournament, each fighting for a chance to face undefeated champion Ace Hardlight. Dreadzone has seen the universe's finest gladiators cut down mercilessly. Can anyone face Ace Hardlight and survive? No.
Shellshock, Reactor, and now Eviscerator, cut down in their prime, victims of that loathsome little Lombax. But just who is this Ratchet?
Our Pox News investigation has uncovered shocking untold stories from his dark, sinister, evil past. The destruction of civic property, illegal hoverbike gangs, inadequate dental hygiene.
Oh, be strong, Juanita, because there is one man that can put an end to this menace, Ace Hardlight.
Ace Hardlight fans, prepare yourselves. I'm gonna make this one messy. We'll see who the real hero is. When I'm through with that furry freak, nobody's even gonna remember who he was.
Thank you, Ace. The galaxy is rooting for you. We're all rooting for you.
Thanks, babe.
Oh, I see. Final wrench upgrade. The Obsidian Blade is an experimental super weapon created by Pox Laboratories. Its core is comprised of Vorpal matter taken from the center of an H-class black hole. Is that a triple H-class black hole? Who knows? Though it takes the form of an innocuous household tool, it is one of the most coveted and feared weapons in the galaxy. I will grab this. I'm pretty sure that's the last chapter. Just see if there's anything in here we can grab. The Beta Ravager. This master of the super weapons was specially designed to be fired and controlled by combat bots. With its recoil decreased, combat bots will no longer miss fire into the grandstands during Dreadzone challenges. I think we already have unlocked. This is the fourth of four devices used to increase your combat bots' armor and damage capabilities. This device requires two people to lift and one person to monitor the deadly amount of radiation the device gives off. Yes, please. Alright, so they're fully upgraded. We got a fully upgraded wrench. Let's take a look at the ranking meter. We are four.
It appears I was wrong about you.
So we're the best one that's still alive. there isn't an exterminator. Well, Ratchet's still here at least. Doug battle then joke, but then remembered.
We're back in the Battle Dome as Ratchet begins the Liberator Tournament. No contestant has made it through this baby all season, and frankly, I don't expect that to change today. Even if he does survive the series of rigged challenges and deadly traps, Ace Hardlight will be waiting to turn him into Lombax Filet. Oh man, these guys are hot! Did you feel that, Juanita? Ratchet was a tough cookie. What kind of cookie would he be? I'm gonna go with Snickerdoodle. And what doesn't kill you only makes you stronger. On Dread Zone, what does kill you gets us better ratings. Yeah! In this round, Ratchet will run and shoot faster and faster with each opponent he defeats. I wonder what Mom would think of that. Sizzle and Ratchet is hot. Folks, I hope everybody's pee-pee because we're not breaking for commercial anytime soon.
Level 6.
We'll be right back.
Harbinger. That's what it's called. 1600 power. Nice. Some zombies. Track of the time there. Ooh, wow. I just noticed that we dropped
Mom always
quite
said
a bit of frames. I tell you what, let's stop the stream and restart it.